But so far, where and where have you been?
Anyway, I think on the 11th of March was when I went to New York. And I'd been announcing my New York show for a long time. That's the Go Higher American tour. So at the Irving Plaza,
Boss.
Just one of the, it's a beautiful venue because you find artists like T.I. They're top-notch artists, you know. That's where they, yeah, so you have to go where they go. So we're trying to take the notch up and then. Obviously, we sold it out. I think we sold it out. It's all over, you know. Numbers don't lie, pictures don't lie. The show was packed thanks to D Black, thanks to Iberian, EDL, Big Bad Bright, and J. Armando from Atlanta, Lola Smiles, and Nana NYC. A host of other artists came to support the world. It was set up late. Techno from Nigeria also came to perform on the night. So the initial one that kickstarted the tour was amazing. It's still we've left a mark in New York. Just left the mark in New York whereby the expectation is up there. Whilst doing the shows, I was also doing rehab because I had come out from a surgery. So, you know, because the time I flew out, I was working on the aid. Now I'm not.
So now you're walking. You're walking like now the leg is free.
Yeah. Small. We're still working.
We're
not finished. We do one.
So are you like?
It takes like a year. It's gonna take like a year or two to get full flexion. But so far so good. I'm happy that surgery went well. You know, total knee replacement is not an easy thing at my age. Due to the damage from the surgery. You know, we're putting in strength and we're taking this thing, making sure that it goes on. So I'm happy to be back home. I know that a lot of buzz has been going on from ever since we left because of the travels, you know. Bei Gya, we all know basically, truthfully speaking, was not created by anybody. In United States, Chief Kasama. But Efe said, Bei Gya, what you want? What kind of press on that material? You know, when it's your name, delay more. I said, hey, Bei Gya. Like, I have a friend of mine who will be doing teas and say something like that. So, but sincerely speaking and being truthful, I think if Bei Gya is this big amongst musicians or is was ever thought of to be put in a trap, yo, be real. Because other than I just went out to the studio, Alaji, my manager, was there. We went to the studio. We took it like a fan song. We're like, challenge this thing, you didn't beat me on. Because I have to do other serious stuff. But that's like a fan song. You can't always be serious too much. You have to know who to feed and how to win, you know, preferences and stuff. So we did like, I'm a see baby, you're there. I'm a see baby, you're there. Che, cha, agbenem unkanish, Bei Gya. So we did that stuff and then we just did a rough word and then we went on Facebook Live. We put it out there, so we were looking for a day to go to the studio finally because that was easy with therapy. Because I had to be vigorous with that, like, rigorous with it. So I think a week after, Sunday morning, but I wasn't surprised because we with this studio were having fun. Me, Mugis, Payday, my manager, we know, say, the reason why we even put it on Facebook Live was because we know that Obi be ya pe ti ya yan fa two and no move say e ba pra na o so mo kan say we love it to that extent say yin na ya we yo ni ade ade na rough to have fun when I can it will tell you na make some show say so mo am go we do super oh hey no fit ya den o so no kan so sharp iti take for turning after some 6 days now.